Number one, you are the obvious leader. Pero por you only need a Bible study. The last one, Number two, you're the invited. Number three, you're the newcomer, invited. Number four and five, obvious number one. Okay, lahat, alam niyo yung assignment? Okay, kung parin kayo na lahat, babasahin natin yung scenario, tapos yung assignment. Page 11 po. Then you go on the scenario. Page 11. The inviter has brought a newcomer to the Bible study. He told you have just finished the Bible study. The newcomer is very responsive. They like the Bible study very much. If you are the leader, what will you do then? Okay, roll play now. You have 3 minutes. Bible study leader, what will you do now? You have 3 minutes. Ready? Go. Okay, looking back. Have you multiplied OBSs in this way yet? Okay. What about jumping in this way? So I mean, almost all of our second generation were this way. Invited? Okay, good point. Siguro ba may ibang prinsipyo talagang alam ka na. Ngayon, it's starting to sink in to you. It's starting to sink in. It takes a while to sink in. So, ngayon, habang buhay, we're satisfied with inviting. Pero ngayon, it's not good enough. Pwede pa. There's a better way. Mas mabili. Mas malaga. Okay. So yun po ang ating looking back. Ngayon, looking forward. Looking forward. So kung yung paninyari, kung yung natin, looking forward. Page 11, looking forward. Who are some newcomers who have excellent potential to be the start of new OBSs? So dyan sa yung mga OBS. Kung yung newcomers, yung niyaya, tama ba ang Tagalog ko? Yung niyaya, yung invited. Who are the newcomers in Bible study? They're invited. They have excellent potential to be the start of a new group. Sino yun? Pwede ba bang pag-usapan yun? Sige po. Can become OBS leaders. Who are some inviters that can become OBS leaders? Sayon, yung aktwa, sino na invite? Pwede na, siya na maging OBS leader na. Sino yan? Pag-usapan natin. Sino talaga? Marami tayo magaling sa inviting, hindi pa hanggang dyan ngayon. Magiging second generation din. So, samantalahin natin ang pasakatoon para mag-start tayo ng process ng multiplication para today together. Okay, last one question. What excites you about the potential to start second generation ideas and beyond? things that Alan and I do, maybe my belief in the room, we're familiar with the room of Alan. So finally, we did you guys succeed in this topic. So back up, by that time, Lot may go, 10, 11, 12, 13. He's a little less of this. Do you know how to go on in the room? Well, you see, Kung Sakali, never you start with Belawasa anyway, you're right on target. So if you come down and say you're good in the next lesson, at Hindi class, you didn't write the email, just text me after this week. So, when you say you're good to do that. But I'm quite a new one, I'll raise my hand. I'll say this, so if you're one and a half hours, you can remind you, at least once a week, one and a half hours. Say one and a half a day, if you put out here, part of one, part of not a half hour. I'm not talking, I don't want any half hour anymore. While we start out in personal implementation, there's a gathering, peace goes the essence, gathering. The next level is we mobilize our local church. So, much of the church, part of that end, and gather up. There's a prayer, the essence, not in the end. After that, come. When local church are mobilizing, we don't go in, and the next level is mobilize logistics, holding in the nation, or minister of fellowship. So in exchange our last meeting at Barani, Sayyidina, and the similar month to Pastor Alman, but the similar month to Pastor Ali, Ali Papa, the last of them. So, pointing for this offer, to go for 11 and 12, we then facilitate this prayer, and in this gathering. So in this, yung day of your training, combining him, like in Ginawa natin sa Saturday, para available and ready for him again. Pero once a month lang yun. So once a month sa Saturday, ginawa natin para ma-accommodate ang lay people. So yan yung day after that. So bilang pastor, busy tayo sa Saturday, pero isa-sacrifice natin yung Saturday para ma-accommodate ang lay people. Ngayon, ginawa natin ito sa weekday, dahil yan ang request ng Gia at itinuloy-tuloy natin. At saka, ang nasa isip ko, kung ginawa natin every week, Saturday, mahihirapan sa rin. Once a month, okay lang. But every Saturday, mahihirapan sa rin. So ngayon, pag may network na sa rin, Pastor Armin, Pastor Ali, tayo lahat, pag may network na sa rin, what day of the week will you do it on? Hindi ko alam eh. It's either Saturday or weekday. Kung Saturday, mas maganda yan, para mapatang ang lay people. Kaya lang, pag every week, mahihirapan tayo. So, maaari, pwede din gawin on a weekday. Kaya lang, yung disadvantage, mahirap sa mga lay people. Pwede na lang, marami-marami yung lay people dito. So, yung mga pros and cons. Ano sa pala yun? Let's think together. Pag may network kayo, kailan yung mga gagawin? Saturday or weekday? Okay, depends on the availability of the facilitator. Any delegate? Any family? It depends on the availability of the facilitator and the delegate. Magandang sagot. Okay. Gawin upon his strength. Kung gagawin sa si Ellie, orientation on Saturday, tapos pag-usapan na lang. Maganda yan. Pag-usapan, kung Saturday or weekday. Ngunit, pag mag-start every other week, kasi the design is every week may implementation. It's not like BCP. By meaning it's monthly implementation. This is a weekly implementation. So if you mag-meet kayo every other week, baka mahindang magsagawa at walang isasagawa. Always do this. Pwede yan. Pwede yan. So ang options na natin, it's a little bit more than half a day in every week. Mga 5 hours. So meron ibang pinag-usapan. Mas matitig kung every other week. Kaya hindi nga natin na yan. So yun ang two options. It's every week, 5 hours, or every other week, whole day to go and go. Okay. Can you see some places? Second info, in the initial implementation for other churches, it's better weekly to say, can that only be divided, that only be missing, much more than the same, much more than the implementation. Easy for learning. Easy for learning. That's all my way ahead. Putting out every other week. But at the beginning, I think it's better every week. Color it around. Before I can find it. Setting the sequence. So I'm not going to go in and then speak for 2 minutes. You know, I'm going to go up. You go, put that up. And you know, I'm going to go up and I'm going to go up. Close up. And you know, I'm going to go up. The point I'm going to want somebody to fuck up on 4 lessons, you're in. So, and you are going to have an additional level. And you are going to have a new one that's possible to have, and then it's good. You mobilize players, but I tell you, mobilize the whole church. You ain't fucking done it, it's mobilizing the whole church. And you are going to Zimbabwe to be the part. It's only teaching the attendees to implement. Okay. So, for this human network, we can experiment. But I'm not even interested in this here. So I think it's better every week at the beginning. Okay, next. Schedule for you. Then you don't have to do in our first 9 meetings. Did I go? We had our orientation and then 8 meetings. So we didn't have any meetings. But I said, now I'm looking back, second info, now here I come to you. Marami procedure in Dahiran. Some procedure in Dahiran, you need a grasp from Kaagad. Another procedure in Dahiran, a colony of items 701, when I'm implementation, although you should know better by now, that is a PCP for you, along with implementation is not a paper term. But if I've been in, you know my MFN one, you know Sagara. So, see the feedback form, malalang niyo every week. Kung kumusta. So, pagdating niyo dito, kung makikita niyo, mga way behind sila, sige mo na 1 week or 2 weeks or 3 weeks. Bago magpatuloy. Adjust, mag-adjust. Kung makikita niyo, talagang on target, lahat na gawa, handang-handang niya, ayaw niyo lang tumigo, tutuloy. So, if you're dependent on many levels, at malalang may bagay sa feedback form. So, hindi ako, next time na gagawin ko dito, pag gagawin ninyo, maganda siguro sa orientation sa sabihin niyo na meron na 4 meetings pa. Yan lang nyo. After the 4 meetings, mag-schedule yung next batch. Hindi ako lang. and then I'm going to talk about there and try to evaluate and adjust accordingly. Okay, so if you continue to have in Gagalin, room break, as you need part of my family, you part of the legal room, the Grimalin word, to be not in Harbor period. So, can be one to that, but that's when Harbor period. Make up part of the room. So, make up time. Parmesan and Tiger and Sivan. Have them all given up? Here then. Tapos, Machato, and I, no una, but I'm in experimentation with the Bible study guide. When you call Pastor and Una, I'm going to be in the Gamba. We have a reproducible tool. Now, for the local church training, we have a reproducible tool. For your facilitator's tools, Velocity Mass, we will have the tool. Pastor and facilitator. So, I want you to see that here, book on here, the meeting here. Are you seeing anything? Improve anything? Many of us are on the higher. What do you think I know? What works and what doesn't work? So does it work? Are you seeing anything? Come down, it works. Everything works. That is my pastor dying in some of the language here. You do not in detail. You're not to fire out. Now it's not saying you're not happening in group of churches. Now my mother and then you're going to look at that. 86 new believers, 68 new believers, 10, 50, 22, 38, 60, 67, 112 in 3.5 months. Not for anything doing. So I'm talking about him. How often are you not beginning to do? I'm good at it. My life is. So, to do it, I'm not a good. You wait out here, summer, but you can't do it. Understand?